Chrome contains numerous security features designed to give you a safe browsing experience. It also allows you to control your privacy settings and your browsing history, allowing you to keep your personal information private. Whenever you visit a website, a security indicator may appear to the left of the web address in the address bar. Understanding this indicator will help you stay safe when entering personal information online. If you see a padlock, the site is using a secure connection. Always check for this icon when entering sensitive information, such as a credit card number or your birth date. You can click on the padlock to learn more about the secure connection. Let's check a different site. On some sites, you may see "Not Secure" in the address bar. Click it to get more details. This is not important for many websites, such as news or weather, but you should avoid entering any sensitive information on non-secure pages. To keep you safe while browsing, Chrome maintains a list of dangerous websites that may try to install malware on your computer or trick you into revealing personal information. If you try to enter one of these sites, it will warn you with a message like this. If you see one of these messages, click Back to Safety to return to the last page you visited. To find out more about privacy and security, let's visit the Settings page. Click the More button, select Settings, and click Advanced at the bottom of the page. Here you will see a variety of privacy and security options. We recommend that you keep the default settings, but if you wish to modify them, you can do so here. Every website you visit is recorded in the browsing history, but there may be times you want to clear that history. To delete it, scroll down to Clear Browsing Data and click it. Select the data you'd like to delete. Then click the drop-down menu to choose a time frame to erase, ranging from the past hour to all of the websites you've ever visited. Once you've made your choice, click Clear Data, and your chosen browsing record will be wiped away. For additional privacy, you can use incognito mode. This opens a private browsing window. Your history will not be recorded, and any cookies will be deleted when the window is closed. To open one, click the More button, then select New Incognito Window. You can use this window just like normal. You'll know it's private thanks to the incognito icon in the top right corner. Keep in mind that browsing privately does not make anything more secure. Always be sure to check for a secure connection before entering private information on any site. To leave incognito mode, simply close the window. If you use Gmail or other Google services on a public computer, be sure to sign out of your Google account when you finish your session. This will log you out of Google and Chrome at the same time. If you want to sign into your Google account without signing into Chrome, you can change your privacy settings. In the Privacy and Security section, locate Allow Chrome Sign-In. By default, this option is turned on. Click the slider to turn it off. Now, when you sign into Google, you will not be signed into Chrome. And those are the basics of privacy and security in Chrome.
GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.